Hey, 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 hey. Hey, y'all. Happy Saturday. I hope that you're enjoying your Saturday. This is a unboxing. I ordered some. I'm unbox it, then I show you. Okay, I'm gonna try to make this quick. Have some technical difficulties. I wanted to do this with my phone, but it always, and I don't have enough storage, and I hope it's enough lighting. So, here we go. I got this box. Okay. And I ordered from Sambeauty. Y'all, you know what I ordered from Sambeauty? I ordered my wigs, okay? And for some reason, every time I get new wigs, I pull out a little cue card and I throw the packaging away. And so when it's time for me to change up my wigs, I don't know where they at. And so I said I was gonna stop doing this. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I think I ordered 4 wigs, and y'all, I went outside the box too. So let me share with you what I purchased. First of all, we got Mekell. Okay. And she's in a 1B. And the reason why I ordered her is because I like this wig called, I want to say Ruby. And I put it in my wish cart, and by the time I went to get it, it was all out of, it was sold out. So I had to get a substitute because my Ruby, for some reason, when I brush her, she's coming apart. So I think I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm gonna let this sit that over there. And we got some United States beer in the bag. In the bag, y'all. Okay. And y'all, check this out. Ooh, I'll show you this one last. Hope you don't see it. I ordered Miss Rosie. And Miss Rosie is 100% human hair. And y'all, this, the human hair for me is my forever go-to. And I have been ordering synthetic wigs because now that they are what you call heat resistant, they can last longer here in Arizona. Because you know, here in Arizona, it get to be like 110, 115. We even got to be 120 one time, y'all. So they heat resist and they last longer. But sometimes I be wanting to curl, restyle my wigs, and you can't do that with the synthetic wigs, y'all. Forgive me for me being draggy because I pulled my shoulder blade muscle and it's affecting my neck, y'all, and it got me just really sluggish today. So yeah, and I got this one in a 1B. This is the wig that I want to wear to my son's wedding after I restyle it. And I said I wanted her in some color, so I also got it in a 1B30. And I think I'm gonna open this one up because I don't know, just something about it that I want to see. Oh, that's the hair there. I'm gonna see how soft it is. Smile. I don't want the scissors. Okay. And this time, y'all, I'm gonna keep the pack. I might not keep the frames, but I'm gonna keep the packaging because I'm tired of my weeds coming up missing. ain't nobody here but me. And I do need to do a wig purging. Let me see. I'm gonna cut the cue card off, but I'm still gonna keep it. And I'm gonna show you. Okay. Yep, the girl done gone wig crazy. And I still got 3 wigs in there that I haven't even cracked the seal on them, y'all. Okay, I'm just putting adjustable straps. They don't never come with combs. I don't do the comb because when I'm gonna put the combs on, as you see, I don't have no hair. But I'm okay with that. Always shake them out. And let's put the box down. And see, I don't have my brush, my purse. She kind of looked like, well, I know she didn't come straight off the mannequin. I'm not going to do too much. I'm just combing it. Just want to see how she looked, y'all. And this is 100% silk hair. Like I said, it, you see the cap. It's the cap. Sometimes I don't care for this part when it's closely webbed. The closure, I like mine to be a little bit more open. The adjustable straps. And this is by Quality Wigs. It's a wig. So if you're interested, there you go. Okay, and let's put her on and see what we can do with it. Let's see how she look. Okay, let me see. Ooh. I normally wear the pixie cut wigs, y'all. This one runs small. This ain't big girl head friendly. Let me get my brush. Oops. She cute though. Wait a minute. Okay. Trying to get down to that. She's cute. Yeah. Do a little manipulation here. And I'm going to curl it. Let me see. I don't know which way this is supposed to be going. She needs to be washed. She needs to be sprayed. Yes, I just... going, yeah, she needs some manipulation, y'all. I gotta see how they got this, and see, it's small, see, because it don't cover up my silicone strap. Had to push that up. These the ear tabs right here. This is a small wig. Let me see. Okay. Let me look at the cue card, y'all. Okay, this is the cue card. They really don't hardly ever have the size on there. This is a small wig, y'all. Oh, this for a little girl. This for a, but it's it's human hair. It's supposed to be 100% human. It don't feel like it. It do have a little shedding. This, you're like, girl, what you doing to that wig, honey? Who knows? Who knows, honey? Who knows? This would be a totally different look. Want it, y'all? Want it? I got to forget. Remember, I got you in this. I got this camera going. I'll be trying to get real close to the mirror, y'all. But this make you look mature. This is mama, auntie vibes, mama. Yeah, this is mama wig right here, honey. This is a mama wig, mama. Oh yeah, she gonna, I'ma get her together. Oh yeah, we got shit going on, y'all. We got some, I like the color. I got it in the 1B30. And you know, she just needs some tender love and care. By the time I get ready to pull her out and where I've been to totally probably have to flat iron it and bend it up a little bit. And yeah. And show you what she look in the back. I don't know. Yep. Y'all know I'm all about the pixie cuts. That's what I love, my pixie cuts. Yep. Keep me on the wild side. Let me put her up. Okay, I'm gonna put her back in the bag. Put her back in the bag. Yeah, put her all the way back in her packaging. No, I'm not going to what I do with the I'm looking for the hair net. Get the hair net, put the hair net back on it. Cause I wanna keep the hair nets, the cue cards, I call them cue cards. The description cards, I wanna keep those because y'all, I need to know what I'm buying. I done bought, I'm gonna say this year, see, this is about 4 and 3 I got in there. I had ordered 5 wigs, but they didn't send me all 5. And then before that, I think I ordered 9 wigs. And I sent my sister one. And then I got one in there. I have one that I really don't like. Making it like got a bird on the head. I like the color, but I got 2 in there I don't really like, because I got my white and black wig. I don't like the back of it. Okay, and I went out of the box, y'all. Look what I got. Like, really long hair. I used to wear long hair. This is a headband wig. And it is by Sis Wigs. And she is in a 1B. And y'all, you know I don't have no edges. That done left me. And it is, it says anti, let me see. Safe and clean antibacteria. Sanitized hair cap. Which I ain't into all that, you know, sanitize this and sanitize, whatever. You clean as you go when it come down to your house and all this stuff, so. Okay, it's caught. Hearing it caught on the button. Okay. This might be the one I wear today. Because I put a wig, I got a couple of half wigs in there. And, I use my headbands. But y'all, strong wind come. Like I said, I'm gonna keep the packaging. Put another headband on there. I should have got it before I opened this up. Let me see. Let's see, let's see. Let me see. She got a Velcro to pull strap. No, it says heat resistant. I guess they figure you don't need to. We gonna try this on without. They got a comb. Let me show you. I don't need no comb. I cut those off.